Hello guys, and welcome to today's tutorial. We're gonna be doing we're gonna make a Jeb Door. So let's see. Gonna need a brick. No. Hold on. So why do I? Oh my god. Sorry, it's been a bit since I played. So we're gonna need. At first, we're gonna need okay. We're gonna need sticky pistons and redstone repeaters and redstone and levers. Well, the way I do use levers, you don't have to use levers. So you just have to go like this and put a stone there. So yeah, just for now we're gonna have to destroy over this, but so you don't actually no, it doesn't matter if you destroy that. You need to keep that. Let's destroy up here so you can get up here. See if I can do a part half for industry with like. Oh wait, whoops! Hold on. Obviously, I did this the wrong way. Sorry about that. Let's no. See. And it will fill in. Why are you doing that? That's really weird. Need more time between. Oh wait. Jeez. Okay, sorry, it's been quite some time. Let's try making, this way instead. Nope. There we go! So, you just have to do that. Both ways. Yeah, if you've ever watched any of my other videos, wait until after I'm done with the video until you do it, because I have a tendency to do this really slowly. So then you want to build a little space back here. So then you need to, let's just place one there and, and I have to just do that, and we're gonna have to. Yeah. Just a little. I need to make like a little trail back here. Okay, I'm gonna need to go. And then you have to just make a. No, you need to go. And then, why do I keep doing that? You know, I used to be really good at this. Hold on. Yeah, okay. And after this, we're going to do the water elevator in the same video, just to see how many different little inventions actually we can fit in here. Now, see, it's all gone. It's all open. And if you want to, you can use a button and me, but then you have to work really fast, or you guys through the repeater. So there you have it, and then you can build the little house back here. See, next thing we're building, I know how to make. So it'll be even faster, and then maybe I get it on to other stuff. So for this one, you're gonna need glass, bucket of water. Well, you're gonna need more than one bucket. If you're playing this right, you need two buckets of water. You're gonna need a bunch of glass. So you need water and a sign. See, this doesn't involve redstone at all. So you have to. This one's a simple trick of the trade, sort of thing. See, there's two ways you can do this. There's the really long way, where you have put the signs first, and then the water, and then everything takes, like, forever, or you put the water first, and then the signs. Probably, actually, not make a super tall one. You can just keep, so you can make these almost any height. Oh, we can also go through, maybe we can get through armor stands as well. Well, not armor stands, armor dispensers, and various other things that are useful. And, you have to simply, so you can make a glass. It doesn't have to be glass. I like to use glass because then I can see everything. Just place signs there. If you want to, you can write on them. But it's for purposes. Actually, I don't know if putting water first works. And no, probably won't, but let's try this. You need to put one there, and then one below. You need to keep a space between. So, you'll see why this is. And see, we have to put one not across from a open space. You'll see how this all works out. Okay, and then you have to. See? Watch. And then you just go down. See, that way you have oxygen, and you are half in water, half out, and you don't free fall. See? Very simple. And let's go to armor dispensers. You will need glass for this, but I want sign. I mean stone. We're gonna need a pressure plate. Gonna need some of that. We're gonna need dispensers. Yeah, and afterwards you're gonna need armor, but so you have to place a dispenser, and then place a dispenser on top of that. If you don't know how to, you just have to click and hold shift. Like that. And you're gonna need a pressure plate there. And, you need to. Actually, I don't know if that'll work. Hold on. Let's try putting a dispenser in here and see if that works. No. Okay, so I Oh yeah, that's why we had the glass. No, oh wait, nope. Oh. Yeah. No, we need to check if you can put a dispenser in there if I give it to you. See? You build glass up and then fill like this. You fill like this one with helmet, this one with chest plate, this one with leggings, and this one with boots. And so, see, so you can see I need to take that off. I have no armor, and let's grab some armor. Let's do iron everything. And then, why do I keep doing that? Iron. Voila! Full armor! Thank you. I want to put this on. And take these off. I like my little cape. Okay, next up, let's think. Let's try... Oh! Secret rooms. Oh, they're so cool. Yeah, I made a whole map on this sort of concept. So you need I need a sign and paintings. Painting. So you need a painting thing. Painting. And then to and place one there. Voila. You have a secret painting door. Okay, next. Let's think. What else did I... Oh, yeah, I did it on a server with command blocks and, that stuff, and they're really fun. So, but, sadly, I don't have command blocks. I wish I did. So, let's see. Where's my hidden room? Oh, it's up here. Oh, there's the really, really simple concept of, like, just a water dispenser. Like a shower. Like if you're on fire or something. And the cool part is you only need one water bucket, so it's pretty useful. You put the water bucket in there. And one water bucket will last you. Like, that's what I think. Unless it doesn't work for survival. See, water comes out. Hold on. See? And then when you turn it back on, you have to switch it twice for it to go on and switch it twice for it to go off. You could probably do a... Oh, I know. You could put a button there. And then, and then you just press the button again to turn it off. See? Simple. Oh, and, trying for the love of life to remember how to make, like, an endless on-off spawner. I've made some really cool things with redstones and... What? What just happened? What? Do you not see that? It's so weird. Is it like loading or something? Yeah, so, oh, there's barriers, which are a whole ton of fun to make stuff out of, because you can make entire invisible rooms. So, for now, I think that's probably it, but let's keep thinking till I can think of something else ingenious. Oh, hi, creeper. Bunch. Well, you can also make... I've tried to make the flaming arrow launcher before. I can never figure out how to get it working. Let's see if we can somehow pull that off today. And so you need, yeah, these. You're gonna need a dispenser. A bucket of lava. Yes, you're gonna need a bucket of lava. It's not an easy thing. Let's not use stone and like use bedrock, because that's how we work. So, no arrow. Try on. Trying to figure out what I can spend 30 minutes doing. Well, not 30 minutes. More than 30 minutes left. Less than 30 minutes left. So you have to, like, no, put that here. Wait. No. Put an arrow. I heard that you have to put the gate there first. Or we can try it. Oh, hey, it's not on fire. You have to. Hey, who knew? I can actually do it. Every other time I've tried to do it, it sets itself on fire. I don't know why. Button. See? Flaming arrows. Thank you, folks. I can't believe that actually worked. How did I... Let's attempt today to do the endless loop. You have to... It does involve redstone torches. That's how you make an endless loop. She's... If you're changing to stone, you need like, then actually gonna work. Oh, see? And then you just cut this. And then you're gonna do like an endless. How come before now it's never worked? But then, like, let's do. Hold on. Simple. You just have to fill it way up. Okay, let's try. No. Oh, oops, I need a redstone. And then you just put that there and you have an... Endless. Wait, what? That's powering that on. That's turning that on. Uh-oh. Oh, I see what's going on. I see. You have to go there. See? Voila! You have an endless pig spawner. Oh, let's see if I can... See if I can, I made a trail where you run on lava. We have to press a button and you run on lava, so we need sticky pistons, stone, It's not easy. Let's try. I don't even remember how I made it. I'm just going to try, but it's very cool if I can pull it off. So, need. Oh yeah, I had an entire arena on a server, but the server's not running anymore. So eventually I'll show you the server. Maybe and show you. Oh, I probably have it on here. Oh yeah, probably do. This is how I did it. Nope. Oh, iron. We went like... Okay, it's... So it's probably this. Oh yeah. Now I'm remembering. If you do this all the way in. It's very cool. Oh, wait, no, I don't. No, I need... Don't do that. Don't do that! Okay, please see you have all different timings. Hey, get off. Pigs. Nobody likes pigs. Unless they're tame. It is what I get. Spawn like 50 of them. You're actually ready to go. Turn it off. So then you use a pressure plate, Let's see it. see if this works. I think it should. We have to. Oh dear lord, what did I do? Just pigs everywhere. Where are my creations? Get off, get off, get off. After I make this, actually after I make this, I'll probably show you my arena. Go like this. Yeah. And you have to fill it with lava. Dangerous lava. You can make it wider. I'm just going to not. Fill it all up. And then you have to trade. Well, obviously. Oh, not fast enough. Maybe I'll make another video showing my awesome creation, but right now this is a building tutorial, so hey, off, off, off. God, pigs. If I still go all the way, you just have to go. No, oh yes. So well, that's it for today. And please like and subscribe.